What's up, everybody? This is MMA Rant, and I'm coming to y'all today with another video. But before I get started, I want to say thank you to all the subscribers. Thanks for everybody that's leaving me comments. I'm graciously appreciative of all the comments that have been coming in. Like I said, I'm going to reply to each and every last one of y'all. Like I said before, I'm loving the comments. It makes me feel like I'm connected with y'all. When we're discussing these topics that I'm bringing up, you know, a lot of them are funny. I'm still getting a couple of dickheads on here writing a couple of stupid things here and there. But like I said, I'm going to reply to each and every last one of y'all, even the dickheads. So with that being said, if you're listening to my videos right now and you're not a subscriber to my channel, please subscribe to my channel for more MMA rants. Now on with the video. This video that I'm posting today, it's a funny shit. I seen this shit and I was like, I've got to post this. It's not nothing major or anything like that, because fighters always talk shit about each other, you know? But this shit was really fucking funny. I was like, this is very creative shit here, you know? And some shit's bound to go down with this shit, you know? But basically, Cris Cyborg, it was on the record that she had said that she had caught the video of Ronda Rousey shadowboxing out on the beach. And guess what, y'all? She said that Ronda Rousey's shadow won the fight. So basically, she was just saying, hey, Ronda Rousey looked like shit out there shadow boxing on the beach out in public, you know? And basically, she shouldn't be out there doing that shit. And I'm going to tell y'all this. Now, I've seen the video probably like 2 or 3 days ago. I seen this video going viral like crazy. It says stalker. I believe it says something like stalker followed Ronda Rousey to the beach and videotaped her, you know, practicing for her upcoming fight. So I'm like, okay, let me see this shit. Let me see what's going on with it. So I pull up the video. I'm sitting at my desk. I click my mouse. I click on the video, and I see Ronda Rousey out there shadow boxing, running with the weights and shit like that. You know, and my response was this when I seen it. I didn't even watch the whole thing really, and I was just like, I clicked on it, seen it. I said, the dude ain't doing nothing bad. I said, he's doing nothing no different than what I'm doing right now. I'm sitting here talking about Ronda Rousey. So what the fuck makes this dude a stalker by fucking following her to the beach and videotaping her? When people live around celebrities, they don't do shit like that. And guess what? This dude's video fucking went viral, I guess. So, I mean, he did what he did. It's no fucking different than what I'm doing. So, anyway, I'm watching the video, and I'm like, okay, I see her out there with her friends and training partners doing her thing. Clicked off the video and I said, okay, she's training, she's getting herself back together and ready for fighting. And that was it with the video. But then I seen Cris Cyborg's response to it, and I'm like, you know something? That's funny as shit that she said that, because I was thinking the same damn thing when I was watching Ronda Rousey out on the beach, running with her little weights in her hands, and shadow boxing, you know? Ronda Rousey, she's fucking rich. She can do whatever the fuck she want. But, you know, to go out there out of shape, going out there looking crazy and sloppy and shit like that, hey, that was on her, I guess, you know? And she's got to realize the public and the paparazzi is going to be out there watching her. And guess what? Maybe she don't give a shit. I don't blame her for not giving a shit. She's a dime piece. Anybody will be with her regardless if she's out of shape or in shape. It don't matter. But, you know, I just thought the shit was funny what Cris Cyborg said. Basically, Ronda Rousey out there shadow boxing, and Ronda Rousey's shadow won the fight between them shadow boxing. So, I thought that shit was epic. The bottom line is this. These two are going to meet up in the octagon, believe it or not. Because I'm going to tell you this. There's a reason why Cris Cyborg is in the UFC now and fighting at 145 pounds. Trust me, she's going to get down to 135 and they're going to fight. But anyway, that's my rant on this video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you're not a subscriber to my channel and you enjoyed what you just heard here, please subscribe to my channel for more MMA rant. Hit that thumbs up button. Share this video. Leave me a comment. Like I said, I definitely enjoy the comments when they come in. And like always, y'all, until next time, peace.